Hi, my name is Gunny. I'm from Seattle, Washington. I've been working with the Sedona Method for about a year now, and it's been great working with the method, making the progress that I have. It helped me release a lot of feelings, beliefs, and wants that were no longer needed, and it's helped me move forward in certain things that I was stuck on. I also really benefited from working with the coaches, Marika James and Tim McGavin in particular, that I was working with them one-on-one, and it really took me beyond where I needed to go by myself, because they were able to assess what I needed and then give me tools that would make me go further on. So it's been a pleasure working with Sedona Method. I highly recommend it to anybody, any college students, anybody who just needs emotional help at the moment. So it's been a great tool.
Great. And if you were just to talk to somebody, say a family member or just a friend, what would be the one thing that you most felt benefit from
Sedona
releasing?
Sedona Method really helped you get back to the moment. You know, it eliminates that whole story that you've made up, or that whole story that your mind makes up. It helps you get back in the moment and you realize that everything is fine, all is well. So that's one big thing that I've noticed about it.
And you play sports too, don't you?
Yes, I do play sports.
Do you think there'd be some benefit there as far as...
Oh yeah, definitely. I think some teams could probably do a lot of releasing to go further. So I think it's really beneficial in sports, or athletes that want to take their game to the next level. In fact, I wish I had this in high school when I was in some sports, because a lot of feelings and a lot of self-doubts come up and I didn't know what to do with them. Yeah, and I just suppressed them. So I think it'd be a great tool to release those for anybody. And it's a great place to apply it in sports.
Great. Thanks, Gunny.
Thank you.